a matching bandana that's made out of this custom suit material. And as you know, on his stream, he puts on the bandana to signify that he's on a win streak. Currently sitting at 0-3 right now, Lupo.
But it'll
we're hoping
change.
The bandana will come out.
Honestly, even with plays like that, you see I only have 4 kills. That's the first game blind with the elimination there. The shotgun swap, the pump to the tech. Stuff like that is going to be hard to work against until you're in a confident space. And you said it yourself. Every time, every game, he's started to get edge a little bit closer. He's pushed a little bit harder. You're going into game 2 here. Shotgun plays like you wouldn't believe. He had a really strong start with the scar and the blue pump. Came away with a hunting rifle, some healing there. Sadly, got canned in the bottom of his own port-a-fort, trying to get the med kit off there just to push a little bit of HP out. But like you see, Nibs found the angle, shotgun to finish, and took Ninja out.
And we then headed on into final moments of this game, where again we were wondering, could Blind win back-to-back? He did just that, and then we moved then to the final game of Heat 3. Ninja, the closest he was to winning a game so far. He ended this one with 10 kills, which is just absurd with how talented these lobbies are.
Like I said, confidence going up every time. I look forward to seeing what he puts out in Heat 2, those 3 games, and then I can only imagine if the confidence level is at its peak by Heat 3, things are going to get pretty crazy. He's been putting on a little bit of a show there. You see, he tried to put the ramp up to block the potential either shotgun or rocket play, and end up not working out. Saint, almost full shield, full health.